their start. Azamati there in the center of the track in lane 5, lane 3, Brian Robinson of Alcorn State, but it is all Azamati. He's going to win the heat and automatically qualify, and that flash time, 9.90, and we know there's hardly any wind. He may have had a little bit of help, but not enough to matter. That's a Division II record, 9.90.